And welcome to Rage.
Okay, now that we're done with all those erases, we should probably go out and do the thing for him. How? Oh, that's a good question. I'm gonna sell this bobblehead I got. Hi, Junie.
Feel free to look around. Maybe you'll find something you like.
Where's my mouse? This mouse is so sensitive. Please forget just how sensitive this is. I have $40. Oh god. Okay.
Come back if you need anything.
I could get money by making the things and selling them, but I won't. I won't cheat the system. Guys, how do I get out of here? You won't tell me. You'll just stare. Ow, apparently that hurt. Genuinely, how do I get out? Oh, it'll be for here, won't it? Yes! Let's take you, leave, into the wasteland. Whee! Oh. Right here. Oop. Yay, that was a... What have I got weapon-wise on me? Shotgun? I've got the shotgun. Got the railgun as well. Give me the shotgun. Reload this. Give me the shotgun. There we go. Oh, this person right off the bat. Never a good sign. Look at that. Oh, there's a mutant. Okay. Ooh, Feltro crystal. Oh, I can't pick that up. That's a lot of mutants. Okay, so I guess I'm not fighting them yet. Well, at least he was nice enough to close the door on his way out, I suppose. That's always a good thing. Are they actually coming for me now? No, they're just disappearing. Okay. Oh! Fucking, how many mutants, whoa, do you have in this place, man? This is like a full-on infestation. Wait, did I loot those? Huh. Did not know that you could loot them. More dead guys? You know, I'm not too sure why, but I think I'm gonna have a fight ahead of me. Oh, I missed that entirely. Get out of here. You too. You stay away. Having this auto reload, fast reload on the shotgun is so nice. Probably one of the better upgrades in this game. Especially seeing if you consider how long you spend with it out. That was acrobatic as all fuck. Come on, boys. Full on shooting gallery, yeah? Some of them even move! Why, thank you for letting me out, good sir. Okay, I wanna go back in. Ow, go away. I ended up with the exact same amount of ammo that I went in with. That is a net neutral. Okay, they now have suicide bombers. Oh, hello. It's always good when the zombies get me suicide bombers. Pretty. This is so satisfying. This is a good zombie shooting game, or mutant shooting game, or whatever you want to call these indistinct shooting people shooting game. Get out of here! Wow, you sent me flying. You're still going. Oh, there's still a dude up there as well. Just a plain old good-fashioned shooting gallery down here, son. Come on, son. Get stopped. That was less impressive. The fuck were you grabbing onto there, man? Ammo. Lots of ammo. Any more ammo around? Cause this is definitely a boss area. Unreturnable drop. Let's get this in here. Onto you. Let's go. I think there's another Kraken or whatever they call it. Okay. Comes up here. Definitely another something not nice. Come on, man, get in here! We're all waiting for ya! Hello! Hello! Goodbye! One more. And he's down. That was over quick. All the excitement at 5 rockets, maybe 6. How many have I got left? 6 rockets. That probably cost me a lot of money. This really is a shooting gallery. Shooting gallery where the targets fight back. I don't like it anymore. Okay, where am I placing these? Oh, over here. The one there. One there. One there. Ah, one there. Use the detonator to collapse the tunnel. There it is. Let's loot these guys. Before I do that. Don't know if anything will come on them. Oh, I know where we are. We've looped all the way back around. Wow. That was extremely loud. Okay, okay, okay. Hello, baby. Free to kill, huh? Seems better to me. Get your tentacles away from me. I've seen enough hentai to know what happens. Ow. I feel like I'm playing Doom. Get in the circle strafe on. Get out of here. Circle strafing like a boss. Wow, my aim went to utter shit at the end there. Ooh, person I hadn't looted. Okay, how did these guys get here exactly? Because this is the way I came from. And they weren't here last time. Is this a thing that I can go to? No, it's over here. Oh. I'm assuming it's some sort of bandit camp. Distillery caves. Portman. Yeah, it's new. Oh wow. That's a cool environment. Can I go in here? Oh, I can. I'm not going to. Because if memory serves me right, that's where we need to go for our next mission. I think. Not 100% sure, but I think it is. I know we have to go there at some point, considering it's in the game. So we'll put it at that. It's an entirely different color palette through that little corridor. Weird. Hello, how do I get downstairs again? It's... yeah, that. Turn to the foreman. I can return to the foreman.
Look like a man who can handle his gun.
I can do that. Whoa. Why? What do you want?
If you're
Destiny?
Looking for Alexa, CD took the
Hey, Jeff guy.
Hi.
You're pretty good at banging up mutants. Well, muties ain't gearheads. You cross any gearheads, tough guy, and you'll be sorry.
Haven't I already destroyed an entire, like, garage full of gearheads? No, they were the wasted. Never mind. Yeah, you may be right. Completely forgetting all the factions. So there was a ghost, the gearhead. No, ghosts, the wasted. Scorchers. Muties. Now the gearheads. That's five. Hi.
You made the cave mutie free, and you're still alive. Guess Redstone picked the right guy for the job. I'll tell him what you've done.
Cool. How? Hey! $200. Return to Redstone.
Hey, tough guy.
Hi.
You aren't out of Redstone's debt yet. Get upstairs, go see him.
I was doing that, man. If you hadn't stopped me, I would have been there by now. Possibly. Oh, I could have been here by now. Oh, fuck off, Vincent.
Kicking muty ass ain't hard. A lot tougher things out there than that. You better hope you never find yourself in jackal territory.
Then why the fuck weren't you dealing with the fucking tunnel, man? That's so fucking easy. Ugh. Hi.
You did a decent job. But banging up mutants ain't hard. But I know just the thing that would secure your place around here. Okay, so this is my town. But I still have to deal with the gearheads. They're not much more than a pack of wasteland bandits. But turns out they control all the electricity around here. And the price keeps going up. Get the picture? So I want to end their stranglehold on my town. Now,
so I'm just gonna go and...
they've combined Feltrite with plutonium.
How the fuck they did that?
We can get our hands on it. That would solve our power problems for a long time. Here's where you come in. They got that stuff all locked up and guarded in an old vault somewhere in the bank above us.
So literally above us.
Bank. Get that vault open and get me that Feltrite. You understand what I need?
Why the fuck have you just gone storming in there if you know exactly where it is? Clicking.
What you do.
Thank you.
You can get to a passageway into the bank if you go through the old subway offices just around the back.
Okay.
Here, take this key. It'll get you into the old management office. Then just go straight on through and up.
Okay, I can do that.
Stop wasting my time.
Oh, fuck off.
Those Feltrite
canisters. I'm going. Fuck off. Well, with being given our next mission, I will see you next time. I have no idea where I'm going, but I think it's somewhere up here. Cheers. Oh, hi, Dietrich.
Ah, at last. The stranger I heard about.
Been Why are you randomly
you
German?
See me, so welcome. You see, I've encountered some challenges at my chemical plant, and the word on the street is that you are someone who can get things done. The job itself couldn't be easier. My distillery practically runs itself.
That's where I'm going. That's where the distillery came from.
Just put them into the main
next one's like an extra mission.
Then all you do is wait for them to fill. Couldn't be easier, eh? But, you see, as I said, there is a challenge.
It's always a challenge
as soon
in
as
this
you
game.
On the distillery, mutants are going to hear this. And when they come, well, you need to keep yourself alive long enough to get my bottles full.
Why are you wearing
think
a monocle over
your
bad eye?
Special abilities is up to this?
I can do that.
Very good indeed. You can find the chemical plant north of town.
You make it back, and I will give you something very, very valuable. Yes, is it value? Oh, well, management office. Would you look at that? I found where I was meant to be going. How awesome. Is there just a door? Okay, so we'll go into the Gearhead Vault next time. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, a nice afternoon, and I will see you all next time. Yeah, I said next time a lot. Ta-ra, everyone.